Signor Mussolini arrives at Brenera, a village in the Brenner Pass, to meet the man who has caused more misery in the world than any other since history began. The two dictators shake hands, after which the Duce greets Ribbentrop, the man who said Britain wouldn't fight. Fight.
Gonna keep up and all that. Gonna be doing it like that.